Hi, I'm Kirsty Meeker from Nao Nails. In this series of videos, I'm going to do some Christian Louboutin designs. So they're inspired by the Christian Louboutin shoes, which I love. So for this Christian Louboutin design, we're going to start this off by applying a tip. I've already prepped the nail. I've took away the shine, I've pushed the cuticles back, but now we're going to apply the tip. We're going to use the clear tips. They've got a short well, a short contact area. Just going to take away a little bit more of this tip. Clean that off. I'm cleaning it with the gel residue wipe off solution, just so I know there's no oil on there. And that tip's going to fit just there, it fits from side to side. So using the brush on glue, super easy to use. You're just brushing the glue into that short well. And I'm rocking this on like that. So the glue disperses completely in that well area, okay? There's a reason we're using clear tips. This will all become apparent. What I'm going to do now is cut the length of this nail. And I'm going to take the sides away like that. So I'm just cutting the corners away. Now before I blend this area here, I'm going to file. So I'm going to file the shape. Making the side walls nice and straight. And file the shape in. So we're doing a nice almond nail. This is a really classy design. And this is a really classy shape. I'd always choose your shape according to your design. If you're going to do something really funky, maybe you would do that on a ballerina shape nail or an edge shape nail, something different. I'm going to slightly pinch this tip just so the C curve is a little bit deeper. I'm just going to whip over that contact area to blend it slightly. You don't have to go too crazy. And then I'm going to use some pure acetone on a lint-free wipe onto the nail, going side to side. And what that's going to do is just melt this contact area, and it's going to make it nice and smooth. And I'm also just rubbing across the nail. And it's also just going to thin that out a little bit more as well. Just going to check the shape. And just check that blend. Now we're going to dehydrate. So just guiding that across the nail. And then that'll just evaporate all on its very own. And that's going to dehydrate the nail, make it ready for your primer. It's going to remove the oil, that is. And then your primer is going to make it ready for your acrylic application or gel. First of all, we're going to use the Urban Graffiti gel polish range. And first, we're going to put the base on. So this is top and base, this is. So you use it for base and top. And we're literally just putting it onto that tip. It's ever so slightly going to sneak onto the natural nail. And we just want a nice thin coat of that. Making sure you're capping that edge. Into the LED lamp for 60 seconds. Next, we're going to use Kiss Me Quick from the Urban Graffiti range,
which is a gorgeous, super bright red, just like the underneath of the Christian Louboutin shoes.
Straight onto the top of the base that you've put on. Don't go onto the natural nail. The main part this needs to cover is the clear tip.
So we're going to do two coats of Kiss Me Quick, and that can go into the LED lamp for 1 minute or UV for 2 minutes. So once that's cured, we are going to apply the Urban Graffiti top and base, and this is going to act as a sealer. And pop that into the lamp, in the LED lamp for 1 minute and the UV for 2 minutes. Once that's cured, we're going to wipe over with the gel residue wipe off solution to take away the sticky layer, because we don't want that. And then with a buffer, take off the shine. Don't file too much with the buffer. All I want you to do is just go over and take the shine off, because we want the product to attach to this. And we're gonna put acrylic over the top of this, so we want it to be etched so it sits nicely and it adheres really well to that gel polish, because that is only there for colour. So if we look underneath this nail now, it is red. It's gorgeous red, just like the shoes. Again, I'm just gonna dehydrate and prime the natural nail. Because we're going to apply acrylic onto this now. And we've just wiped it off, haven't we? Although we did need it on because we were applying gel. So now this is all ready for the acrylic application. And we're using warm natural beige. And we're going to use Max Adhesion. I'm going to let it run down my brush to fill my dampened dish. So you want a large bead. And we are going to pat it at the cuticle, bring it down. You can see that the finger is pointing down, and that's so the product runs away from the cuticle. And now we're bringing it down. You can see why I've used a large bead. It was medium to dry ratio. You don't want this to be too wet, because you don't want it to run everywhere. And also you want a lot of pigment in the powder. So with one bead, we've completely covered that nail. Now the advantages of that are, it's quick application, and then the nail will all be setting at the same time as well, which makes it easier to pinch, and we know it's all going to be ready to file at the same time. I'm going to pinch this nail now. And you're going to pinch when it's not completely set. It may look set to you because it will go completely matte, and that's the right stage to then start to pinch.
So if you can test pinch first with your fingers, you can see how much bounce it's got. You can see that the nail's not collapsing.
By that I mean like the product going and squishing, and that's, you don't want that. So just test pinch it first with your fingers, and then you can put the pinching tool on. The further down this pinching tool you go, the stronger the pinch. At the top there, it won't be quite as pinched. If you want a bit of a medium pinch on this nail, I'm just going to pinch the very tip. Just slightly, just to give it a little bit more of a curve. Then back on with the tool just to give that a few seconds to just completely set. Now we're going to file. So I'm going to do the same filing routine as I always do. Side walls, first of all, get those nice and straight. And then we're going to whip round the cuticle area. I'm tipping the finger down, which helps me to angle the file. And I'm just going to tidy the free edge up. Then we're going to do the full length of the top surface of the nail. So I'll loop down the barrel of the nail and I also pull the file towards me. So I can see the contours. I'm also going to check the side view. It's all about these sexy curves of the nail. If these curves are all in the right place, if they are, the nail will look gorgeous. So we've got the apex sitting in the back third of the nail. Now I'm going to use the buffer to smooth this nail out. Dust away. So I'm just gonna wipe over, and I'm wiping over with the gel residue wipe off solution. That's all nice and clean now. And the next thing we're going to do is use the Urban Graffiti gel polish range in the colour of In the Buff, which is a really gorgeous nude colour. I know we've already got a soft nude in the background using the acrylic, but this is just going to make it neater, and then you won't see any of the red showing through. So we're going to do two coats of that. I'm going to cure that into the LED lamp now for 1 minute. So now I'm going to apply top and base. And this is just going to seal the colour. Make it last a nice long time. And then I can put some nail art on top of that as well. Put that into the lamp and cure for a minute. Now I'm gonna take off the sticky layer with the gel residue wipe off solution. Because we don't want the sticky layer. We just want that nice, fresh, clean nail. So you could leave this just like that if you want to. And we're gonna look at the underside. Oh, and look at that gorgeous, gorgeous red underneath. Just like the Louboutin shoes that we all wish we had a pair of. I'm still waiting. So now we've wiped off the gel residue. We're gonna finish this nail with some cuticle oil. I'm gonna massage that in all the way around. Make sure you go underneath. You want that to look as best as it can as well. So that's your Christian Louboutin nail. Completely finished with the gorgeous red underside. Beautiful. Absolutely gorgeous, very, very classy. They grab a lot of attention.